Hey everyone, so I just did this look. I had to come outside. I know y'all see my backyard. I had to come outside because when I went to the bathroom and came right back, like the light just totally changed. This is me dealing with natural light and it's about 7 o'clock now. So I came outside to show you the finished look. So here you go. The sunlight was like facing this way, but now it's like this way. So I literally had to come outside in my backyard to show you guys the finished look. So, and if y'all hear those loud noises, the firecrackers, you know, today's 4th of July. I don't really do have 4th of July, but I just did a blue liner for you guys, something. I got inspired because I went to Sephora today and I saw these girls with blue eyeliner because 4th of July. But yeah, so I hope you guys like this, and yeah, I guess I'll put this in the beginning, or maybe the end, probably in the beginning. So continue watching, you will see how I achieve this look. Peace.
You always do that. But you already told me that. You don't tell me
as you bet, I test the ride. Like, Y'all miss niggas. You know, so we ain't really never had a whole one. We got all our